just said it before, that it's a new style of frustrating the people in order to rig the election. They knew quite well that people are coming out, because people, this election was not about party anymore. It was about individuals. Take, for instance, the local government chairman that we all brought, you know, we sponsored, that came out of our party. These are able-bodied people, responsible individuals, people who are willing to serve the people, who don't have godfathers. But where you have godfathers bringing up their stooges to contest, you beg that they are going to rig the election for their stooges, because they have to listen to their boss. But in our own case, we went through the process. The Nigerian this constitution says all political parties must conduct primaries. We went through the primaries, we conducted our primaries, the one that emerged, no imposition, they came out, we sponsored them. But some of them were afraid. I remember there's a candidate from, Donut said, "I'm sorry, sir, I can't contest because they are going to write the election." I have a candidate, a very strong candidate, who would have won the election in Igwebe. Strong and very popular. The man, I even went as far as traveling to beg him to contest. He said, "Chairman, you don't know this party, you don't know this government before. Are these not the same people that left PDP, that were doing all the havoc in PDP, that are now in ACN? Are you expecting something different because of Oshomole? That I should understand that they have polluted Oshomole." Like I said before, let me repeat myself again. The chieftains in ACN, they are the master riggers, most of them. But 75% are master riggers in election. They perfected a new style. They are aware that because of Oshomole's election, people came out. Remember July 14, people came out in the morning. They were happy to go and vote. They were happy to cast their vote that day. The same way, the same zeal, the same, you know, willingness that, hey, I'm going to cast my vote. But I'm now a member of the process. I'm going to do my own civic right. I'm going there to cast my vote for my candidate, because it's not a matter of a party now. They knew quite well that with a large turnout, ACN will not see the light of the day. Therefore, they have to hold back materials. To rig election, you have to hold back materials. Look at what they did. The ballot papers, they shortchanged ballot papers from different polling stations. Where you have 500 voters, they will send in about 50 or 100. The result sheets were withheld. They never delivered the result sheets, right? The so-called presiding officers, returning officers, are all ACN members. Hey, give me a break. Judge, in your own case, can you get justice? Where you have almost 75% or 80% of returning officers, they are all ACN. Presiding officers, all ACN. Hey, we know this. We've been in the game. You cannot press your sword and be shouting. You have a sword on your leg, and you take hot water and you want to press it. You can never shout.